Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to open a zip file with a Mac computer. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm out here on Etsy.com, and I'm just gonna go over here to my little face. This might also look like just a generic profile image, and I'm gonna choose purchases and reviews right here. And now I'll scroll down to the design that I wanna download. And right over here, we can download files, so I'll click that. And I'm going to click download again right here. Now when I do that, it'll come right down here. This is on Chrome. If it's not here, you can always find it in your downloads folder. And some other browsers, I think it puts that download right up here. And now I'll click this little caret and choose show in Finder. So another way to get to the file is to go to your downloads folder. So to do that, hit Option Command L, and that'll take you to your downloads. So now to open the zip folder, all we have to do is just double click it, and it'll make a new little folder outside of the zip that we can click on and see all the files inside. Now, if double clicking doesn't work, you might have a different operating system. Just right click and choose open with, and then archive utility, which is right here. And that'll give you the exact same result. And that's it. That's how easy it is to open a zip file. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.